Okay, everyone. So I had to do a little bit of compromising because the tape wasn't making it stick. So now
We
I
use these.
so I'm just using. No! Okay, that one was on the verge of falling, so it's okay. So
Okay.
I fixed it, but this one, the hook fell through or something. I don't know. And one thing that my dad said, if you have any residue on your walls of anything, like, it doesn't matter. It's like, if you don't clean your walls and then you try to stick tape on it, it's not gonna stick very well.
Like that one.
Oh, where? Oh, God. Like, I don't know why. It's just like those walls aren't very clean. These walls are cleaner, so this. Are we recording?
Now.
Were you recording when you were just yelling?
No.
Quit being like this. Sorry, guys. Okay, so now I'm gonna start putting up some of the lights.
I can choose video of this.
Well, my sister finally agreed to help me on something, so I took a chance at it. Whoa. So this one,
Why is looking gonna pass out?
she just doesn't feel that well, but she's promised.
No, I'm not
And
kidding.
also, she did a video that I want you guys to go check out. It's the one right before this one. So make sure to check. Well, it's below it because she uploaded it this morning.
Good.
Okay, hold on, I gotta call them. Sure, we will call you back later. Never mind. Well then. Okay. So now this is gonna go. I'm gonna set up the living room back to how it needs to be.
After.
No, right now, because it's gonna go. Because I'm gonna drag that to go to the living room. Okay. This just holds it up, but because this is broken. So, you can see how I set everything up now over here. This goes over here. And this will go over here. Yeah, these have equal weight on each side. There we go.
We don't have to be sure of that. Can we just get to doing it? We asked women to smell
two body washes and picked up. Why didn't you get everything ready? Sorry, I scared out.
Well, my stomach hurts. I don't want to do this anymore. Can I just show the light?
Okay, so where's the other one? And that goes in the middle. Woo! And then this. Okay, there's the kitchen. That's all set up. Almost. I mean, I don't have my cup, my little cups up there. But are there one? And so now you put Buck in. When everything spilled, we moved everything out so quickly, things started breaking. Okay, so there's the room, and now we're just gonna, now you can pause this, Lucy. Okay, everyone, I'll be there in just one moment. I'm just getting all my hooks. They're on the floor, and they're attached to the lights, so here we go.
You punched it. Okay,
hold on.
1 second.
Okay, go. Okay, so this is gonna get hung up here. You took something down. Where's that? Oh, it's out in the living room. I'll look at that. I've been waiting this video for you guys forever. But I've been waiting forever to show you guys decorating my doll's Christmas room. It's because I wanted to show my dogs doing it, but I never got my new phone, so I never had the chance to do it. But now I have the chance to. So
I wish Mommy would just video this.
Where's my tape? Where's the tape? I just got a front letter. You can pause now.
There we go.
Alright, so these lights that I have with my hand right here.
Well, they just fell down.
Will be for the, oh man, it fell down.
That's fine. Right?
Hold on. And that's fall. No, no. Okay, it's fine. It's just these lights over here being buggers.
BRB.
Okay. Okay, everyone, now my mom's gonna record for me.
Now I'll say it again.
Okay, so my mom's recording for me first. I'm gonna put, now it's time to put up the stockings. And I'm just gonna put the tape on. And put it on the mantle. Fireplace. I know it looks like, it's like really big for it. But I got them at the dollar store. And I couldn't find like the perfect size. So I'm gonna put up all of our stock, all of our doll stockings. Not just mine. My mom, my sister doesn't have like a living room yet. So I told her I'd do this for her. And I'm not gonna go back on my word.
You might wanna overlap them a little bit.
Yeah.
How many are you putting up?
Five, cause we got five dolls. So definitely gotta overlap a little. Two.
It's not what I meant, but. What I meant was just have, you can put it, the tape thing right next to it, but just have them, you know, next to it like that. There you go.
That's McKenna's. That's Elisa's dolls, and that's Brooke's. That's actually my aunt's name. And now this is Elisa's. Brooklyn's dolls. And we need one more for her other doll. Where'd that go? Where'd she put it? Oh, here it is. On the floor. By the rest of the lights over that are on the floor for the Christmas tree. The last one. I know it looks like kind of bad, but you don't look like that. And there's all the stockings on the mantle. And now I'm just gonna get my Christmas tree on the top and the Christmas topper. Everything was on my bed, so. Christmas tree over here. And now I'm just gonna put the lights on it. Okay, this is the plug out that I'm gonna need to plug in down there. So. I have like, it's like a light mess down here, like over there. Excuse me, not this complicated to put on Christmas lights on my doll tree, but I've expanded since last year, so there's the lights, and then this is going to get plugged in down there, so I'm just going to put it down there with the other ones. Now I'm going to go get, where's my ornaments? Oh, they're right here. Okay, so I hooked them this morning. Some of my ornaments broke, like three of them.
I've got some more for you too once we decorate our tree.
Oh yeah, we're doing that tonight, aren't we?
That was the plan, but it's kind of late, so I don't know.
It's only 5:30. And so.
I gotta get dinner and stuff too, so we'll see.
my video. My sister, I made these, and it didn't go, because I was going to paint it white, but it didn't go very well. But since I'm running out of ornaments, I'm going to hang them down low, so you really can't see them. But they're there.
Down low.
And there's the other one. Whoa. I have like 14. I have like 15. I don't have that many.
Why are you putting the same color next to each other? Put that a little bit.
My mom's like picking.
Let me start telling you about when I was a kid when I decorated a tree.
No.
And back when I was a little girl.
Oh my god. This is what my sister made.
Seriously, you just did it again. Hold on. It's way too bright. I don't know what's going on.
I have the flash on. Take off the flash.
You take off the flash. I don't know how to do it. That help bar off.
Okay, so is it recording? Okay, yes it is.
I don't know. So, show it again.
Oh, yeah. Sister made that.
There's the ornament that my youngest daughter made. Oh, no. Battery at 4%.
Oh, crap. You told me it was dying. I wasn't.
Oh, don't say the C word.
I don't give a crap.
Okay, there's the ornament. How cute. She's so talented. Love it. All right, speed it up.
I am. You're going to freak out because I'm putting ornaments all by each other. You're going to freak out.
You really, really are.
This is one of my favorite ones. This ornament, the silver and gold are.
Start putting two or three on at a time, girl.
I'm trying to get this and I.
It's not like you're teaching somebody how to decorate a tree. Just get the thing done. Get her done.
Okay, Mom, just stop. I love that ornament. I want it in the front. It's like all metallic. It's like it.
Aw, look at your picture in the background. You can see it.
Oh.
And there's another one of you and me back there, too, when you was just the itty-bitty thing and you were brushing your teeth.
Oh, my God. I can't believe you're doing this to me.
You were obsessed with brushing your teeth, as a matter of fact.
Yeah, because Grandma
Bunny. But your face is funny in this pic, so move so I can show the whole thing.
Mom, you're going to ruin. Mom, my video's. My battery's at 4%. Come on.
Hold on.
Oh my god.
There's her funny little smile face.
Oh my god. You know, this is one of the videos you look back at. We're going to laugh so hard. I told you to do this tonight. Oh my god. Are you doing this on purpose just so we can laugh? Oh, I want the green one. It's like my only green one because all my green ones broke.
Oh, well, that won't look weird with all the red ones next to each other, all the purple ones next to each other,
and then
a
red one.
A green one.
Green one right there. Done. And now some little in.
What about the star?
You oh, yes, it's something. Mom. And.
This completes the ensemble.
Oh my god, it won't stay on.
Ta-da! It's done. Y'all, that's how you decorate a Christmas tree, just in case you didn't know.
Presents.
Yep. Put the presents under the tree. The ones that are half,
No, that was open because that's going to be one of the presents they open in the video.
Half wrapped because my daughter is so
no.
thorough with things.
No, it's unwrapped because that's what, because she's going to open it and get a gift.
I'm just kidding.
Me? Oh, you'll see in the video. What, they get a present?
You are so, I don't know, but you might want to put that bar back up because it's pretty dull.
Stop. Two little tiny gifts. That's so funny. My sister wrapped that one. I wanted to wrap that one, but whatever.
I can't barely see it. The flash needs to be on.
Oh my god. And now I'm going to plug in the light, so pause the video for the drum roll. Excuse me. Pause it.
I don't know how to pause
it. Hit the button. There we go. All the lights should be going.
I started pressing record because you're coming out of the doghouse.
Hey. No!
Your gold ball fell, but don't worry. You'll know where to put it. Just put it with all the rest of the gold ones.
Mom, you ruined my...
Now, hold on a second. You're supposed to plug it in when I'm recording, right? That didn't happen. Get back in the doghouse.
No! Are you recording? No! You weren't recording, thank God.
No, you have to get back in the doghouse.
No.
Well, do you want me to show the lights now? I am recording.
Yeah, show the lights.
Oh, my bad. Well, you can't see them. It's too bright. Well, let me push the button.
Now, so we can look back at it and laugh.
Okay, wait. Why? Well, I pushed the button.
Oh, my God. It's because the lights are bright.
Okay, now shut the light off then.
Oh, my God.
God, that's so stupid looking. Doing that. You can't even barely see it.
I'm sorry.
Oh, okay, there's the kitchen with a big strand of lights across the whole room.
Oh, because it all came apart.
Here's the pretty. Yeah, it's just because everything's so bright. Okay. But.
There's the ice cream man. He comes by so early.
I thought it would look colorful. I think it's just because of this phone. If you were using my phone.
This won't go because.
It would look a lot better.
Because this needs to get dragged down a little.
Okay, are we done here? Recording? Can I go?
Yeah, you can go. Have fun.
All right, that's how to decorate the tree. Bye.